Hi guys, the throttle body is one of those parts that can give you a lot of drivability issues when it's dirty or if it's going bad. I'm in a 2017 Honda Accord, and today I'm going to show you an active test that you can use on the electronic throttle body. I've done this previously on an Autel device, but here's how to do it with the XTOOL D7. Now let's get this. I'll click on diagnosis, select Honda, it's the 16 pin, it's the USA. And then system selection, engine, actuation test, and then electronic throttle control unit test. Electronic throttle control unit test. The throttle valve and relay are automatically activated, so more or less it's testing the entire circuit. It's going to test the relay and then test the actuator in the throttle body itself. Would you like to continue? Yes. Now testing the throttle control relay. Command state normal, command state off. It's opening and closing the relay. Turn off the ignition switch. Turn on the ignition switch. Test is completed. The relay for the electronic throttle body is fine. This next part is going to test the degree of correlation between the opening angle commanded by the ECU and the actual response of the actuator in the throttle body. And the test is complete. This was way faster on the XTOOL compared to my Autel devices. I barely didn't have any chance to comment while the test was on. But if I slow it down, you can see here that the ECU commanded that the butterfly plate open by 2.5 degrees. The actuator responded by opening 2.4 degrees. In this other frame, 20 degrees was commanded and the actual was spot on. If there were wide variations between the commanded and the actual, the test would fail. And the first thing you want to do is clean in the throttle body. Maybe there's some carbon restricting the movement of the butterfly plate. If that fails, it might be the motor itself that is actually worn and would need to be replaced. Hope this has been helpful. Catch you on the next one. Peace.